I want to show you the feature of the breakaway tongue. It gains about 2 feet in length. You can see here in my garage, it's the door wouldn't come down if I didn't have this feature. So I'll show you how this works. Got the safety pin down here. Pull that up out of there. And I have this just attached with a padlock right to one of my cables, so I don't ever have to go looking for it. You just drop that right back there. And then this whole tongue just swings right around. So it swings right back out of the way. Got plenty of clearance for the garage door to go down, and you're in business. It's a very nice feature. This happens to be an Eagle trailer made by Crestliner.